like a salted nadu on treasures and flesh nails.